Okay, we locate 129 feet. We got a depth of 2 feet 4 inches. Hey guys, I'm still down here. It's going right here.
Because it'll get
it's overflowed.
And over. You, oh yeah, it's already. You can see.
Can you have that snake too?
Or you can you snake a drain?
You can't really do this because it's all corrugated.
Right? That's right.
You just explode it.
You're going to have to follow it, and that's you're going to have to find the end of it. If it's that black pipe, there's no way you can snake it, but if it's that PVC, you can snake it.
You could hypothetically run a snake with no...
Cutter.
No cutter on it, right?
Exactly.
You just kind of push...
But see what happens, if there's roots in there, that thing will wind up, and then you can't pull it out.
Yeah, that's true. So you can run like a half-inch, 50-foot snake if you broke it.
A weenie? Yep.
Yeah.
Blow bag?